Yeah, there's going to be a delay and there's nothing you can do about it. Welcome to Twitch. That truck, my avatar driving just like a brown walrus with a helmet, a heart on the door with a ribbon on it or below it that says, next stop, Pound Town. I think below it. I think over the wheels. And I kind of hoped Walrus would show up, but I understand that he can't because he has no power. He needs a FAP charger so that he can jerk off while charging his phone. Oh my god, that's doable. It would be an attachment to your wrist, and it would basically be like that flashlight battery that you shake. Yeah, it'd be like the shake thing, right? And then whenever he jerks off, it'll go click, 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 and charge his phone. This out to you real quick, all right? And I'm gonna do this in green pen so you can see it. So he's driving a truck, right? And everything's fine. Now keep in mind that the chair kind of looks like this, right? Actually, I'll give you a dark pen. Chair's kind of looking like this with this kind of seat here, and then the pedals are like right here, right? So here you have the walrus body, and crack his back open like that so that he can flip his flippers on right here. So we've actually crippled Walrus, and there's actually more Walrus here, so it's actually more like this There we go.
We could be laying sideways with, you know, those handicap pedals for the feet.
With the handicap pedals on the other side. Oh my God, what if this is actually a student driver truck? And what you're seeing is this going sideways and into the seat on the other side where the pedals actually are in front of the passenger seat. So I just want to point that out. We're good, though. We're good. We love them. God, it's awful. I'm a failure.
You might want to fix that tire, babe.
Oh my God, it's terrible looking.
Oh.